I hear the outcry have got all twinkling again.
Yeah. It's not freaked out all the time anymore.
Yeah. This keeps up, that bloody priest will rally more smellies than my raisins. What? You? All town saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd, report you to Scrotus himself, but, that'd get my lid lopped, too. What do you say you, help me out some more,
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crowdazzle. He runs races like I do.
He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself.
Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing.
You keep the car.
My, what a spectacle, Vomitose. Of course, Stankum is gonna slit you up, but bask for now.
Who are you?
It is you.
Champ. Champ! Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stank guns.
The outcry wants his vehicle. Got loudspeakers on it.
Oh, I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night when they keep it at home. Resting.
We'll do it under cover of darkness.
Get your piston down! Sharpshooter! Guardian stands ready to honk and holler.
Be still.
Don't want to risk no...
No. I know you. The gas town champ, yeah.
You're just a dream come true. So lean, kill crazy and wild like nature itself. Blood and guts draping your body, your hands gripping the slimy dead, bashing skulls, killing the cack out of one and all. Oh, I gotta say it. I love you. you, the champ. This loot is yours. Take it. You earned it.
Shotgun to wheel!
You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stenkum. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her. Tomb, right? In the vehicle inside? I told you. You should trust me.
Unless you have more to say?
Talked about a hatch in the sea. Might lead to something of value.
A hatch? Oh, by luck, not. How will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand? Wait, I spy it! Salvation! We found it!
Sands must have shifted recently to uncover this. Train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. Shelter. Just what she was looking for. The Hunchback can probably fix it up.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go the water.
So quiet of late. Come stir the dust. Come bring the hate.
Come on.
Hurry up.
You! Your fame echoes amid the rumble of iron beasts and the screeching and howls of the speed freaks. Come, let's race. The road pines for you, wild-eyed stranger. Will you rev and roar and spin the great wheel once more? I believe you will.
Back when you've grown a spine.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Come on.
Too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes, yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see. Ah, yes.
Go see the Commandant.
Messiah.